How's it possible?
Because when similar chakra natures merge, they strengthen each other. And when that happens, the end result is an ultimate supreme Rasengan!
What the hell?
This is it! Ultimate supreme Rasengan!